Hello? Yes? This is she. Oh, Mr. Principal! About the meeting? Tomorrow? What time? As early as morning? Okay, I will be there. When the principal called me, I was so excited because I know for sure that he will promote me as the head of the science department. And Mrs. Alves, I really don't like her.
Ew! Social climber? Am I social climber? Besides that, I think it's a basic teacher. The nerve of the girl.
Oh, hello, Mr. Alves.
When the principal called me, I know this is it. My most awaited promotion.
Hey, you. Yes, you. I really like your dress. Where did you even get that? Huh? Where? Where? You can't even answer me. Maybe because it's cheap. Bye.
She keeps on nagging about my dress, even though she's the wife of the principal. I don't care.
She's just jealous of me. Well, after all, I am the wife of the principal of Pugan Lawin.
Yes, principal. Oh, about the meeting? At the boardroom? Oh, sure. Okay, I'll see you there.
When the principal called, I did not panic. Why?
Because it's the usual protocol of any establishment to evaluate their school.
When the principal called me, I was expecting something, and my guess was right. It is another accreditation. And as usual, we've been doing this for years.
I know that it's another evaluation and another accreditation, but why are the teachers competing about each other? They just have to do their best. Well, I just want a fair competition. Nothing fancy, I repeat, just a fair competition by all teachers.
I was so excited, and I know all of us are.
I know for sure that he will promote me as the head of science department. I have been through a lot, and this is my chance to be in that position.
I know that my efforts will be paid, and that will be my most awaited promotion.
Well, Mr. Albus really thinks that I am quite good.
What kind of place is this? I thought they were my presentation. What the heck? Ew! 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 OMG! This is so dirty! OMG! It's so sunny! I'm gonna smell sunny! Ew!
Morning, everyone! Unfortunately, my husband is not here, but my husband is live via Skype.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning, sir!
Sorry I cannot make it because I'm here in Davao right now. We have a seminar. And I heard that you're going to send two national officials in our school. And I want you to prepare. With the help of my lovely wife, of course. Maybe you are wondering what this meeting is all about. It's all about our strategic plan.
The objective of this meeting is the distribution of tasks, reviewing of criteria for evaluation, and our target rating. So as you can see, Pugad Lawin has a perfect 10 rating last year, and it is our objective now to make it 10 again. Miss De Jos, you are in charge of landscaping the premises. Miss Divina Gracia, you are in charge of the kitchen to prepare the menu. Miss Benaflor, you are in charge in structuring the rooms. And lastly, Miss Noel, you are in charge to check and evaluate the three groups. Faculty members, do you understand?
Yes, sir!
And this is the most important part of our meeting. This is top secret. I heard that Miss Alava hates loud students, but like macaroni soup, embutido, salad, and cultural exhibit. Miss Sawit hates machine gun students, but likes pork, accurate evaluation. So, be careful not to be noticed that we prepared for it.
Yes, sir!
So my great disappointment, I would definitely that just give me another headache. I was assigned in the kitchen. Oh God, the cooking, steering, preparation here and there. Oh my goodness, Jesus, take the wheel.
Hello, Alex Shani. Yeah, it's me, Divina Gracia. Yeah, yeah, I need 14 pounds of suckling pig. I need it tomorrow immediately. Can I have it? Oh, that is good. Are you sure that I can have it by tomorrow morning?
Yes, it's for the accreditation. Oh, this is unbelievable. What a lie.
Hello, Alex Shani. Are you still there?
Oh, yeah. Okay, I will get it by tomorrow. Thanks, bye. 14 pounds of suckling pig, done. Check.
I am glad that I was chosen by the principal to check all the activities of the teachers because I am sure that I will not be biased. I don't want competition, I just want truth. And this accreditation is not for us, but for the students. Mr. Ampil, right?
Oh, Mr. Ampil. So you haven't heard about what happened to Mr. Ampil?
No. I guess he's fine.
Yeah, the old fool is dead. His collarbone is broken.
Really?
Yeah. While we're on our way to Baritong Kod, and there's this muddy, wet puddle, and then he slipped. That's it.
He's dead? Oh my gosh, I cannot believe it.
So do I.
I just can't believe that Mr. Ampel is now dead. I admire him so much. He is the only person that trusted my potential, even if I didn't compliment him. Your stay here in Pugad Lawin?
It's good. It's well rehearsed, Miss Noel, and it seems that all the students were well instructed. And because of that, I want to offer something that you can't refuse.
What kind of offer, Miss Sawit?
I will recommend you to be the next English supervisor.
How are you, ma'am?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm troubled by something.
What is it?
What is the pronunciation of this?
Pronunciation. Yes.
So how do you pronounce this?
That's fragile.
Fragile?
No, that's F-A-O-N-A.
Fragile?
Yes, that's the correct pronunciation of that word.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome.
Do you still have time?
I think I still have time.
I want to show you something beautiful.
What is that, Leona?
Someday, I want to be a lawyer.
Oh, really?
Yes.
That's good. So why do you want to be a lawyer?
Because I want to defend those poor people from those bad guys.
Wow, you really have good intentions, Leona. I hope that you will fulfill your dreams.
Thank you, ma'am.
What will happen to my students if I take the offer of Miss Sawit? I want to teach, but I cannot do that if I will be the English supervisor. I'm sorry, Miss Sawit, but I cannot take your offer.
But why?
Because of my students, I don't want any recommendations. I just want a fair competition, and I'm very sorry.
Thank you. it's only me. But now I spend my time thinking about a way to get you off my mind. I used to be so tough, never really gave enough. And then you caught my eye, giving me the feeling of a lightning strike. Look at me now, I'm falling, can't even talk.
Oh, unbelievable! What a night!